watch Zombie play Sims for like fucking hours. It's just the way it is. Yeah. This is relaxing, right? You can just sit there and talk about what you're fucking doing and shit. Yeah. Well, the most, I'll be honest, one of the most impressive games for me that got me intrigued that I tried to get my brother to do was Valhalla. That really got me, you know, I don't know, something about that, the whole thing. It just seemed cool. I could do that if I got the moment, you know? But it's going to be one of those things. It's going to be me committing and my brother buying it or something. Or me buying it. But I guess I could buy it. I've been looking for deals and shit. But I know he would love it. So I could split on it with him. Or just buy it for him. That's what I'll do. Winces. Get some money. Fuck, that'd be good. It's like a fucking... Yeah, I hope he'd play it, though. Because he's a little picky. But he'd probably at least... I'd ask him to help me. Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, I didn't change the name from Houston Vipers again, but whatever, or whatever it said. Oh, well. It just says whatever. It says I forgot to type in a different thing. It's weird. Sometimes I just hit start. Yeah. Here we go. Are you seeing it now? Almost. I'm just waiting on the screen so you can see what I'm talking to my... So I got an interview here after the game. You see what that says up there? Yeah, so I got 21 goals for them already, I guess, and that's a rookie record, not an all-time record for, you know. And then I can respond, team or star. Remember, I can do the brand thing. This brand is how I get my attention up. Like, my brand. Yeah, I'll try it. Yeah. Increase my brand by 300. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right. Oh, the Blue Jackets. Oh, is that who my next game is? The Rangers? I'll show you my lineup anyways. Here's how it looks. And I can't control any of this. I made the first line. Sorry? Oh, by my overall, yeah. But I'm way up at the top. But we get scored on a lot. That's the bad thing. probably a bit of both. Probably more defense than goaltending. Yeah, more defense than goaltending. Like a defenseman type slash better forwards that play defense too, right? You know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah. Right. So yeah, this is basically game 47. I have 48 points. Since I've sent you a couple screenshots of this, I'll show you a few things. Yeah, I know. Because I picked right wings or... No, actually, you know what I did pick? Look at this. You're right. And I know why. Look at the positions I picked up at the top. Well, right slash left. So my primary is right and I shoot right. So they got me moved over because this guy. Patrick Laine. He's one of their best goal scorers. Laine. I'll show you a couple other things. So there's Stats Central. I know. Record book. There's the Blue Jackets records. And then I can go to, what is it, rookie? Rookie. That guy. Laine. Yeah, he's on the list for biggest forehead. Yeah. Current. Yeah, I got 48. Oh, I'm tied for points. See that? Pierre-Luc Dubois has 48. So, I'm tied. The current and then all-time. So, I'm the all-time goal leader. And the assists are 36. So, I have 27. Yeah. That's kind of cool. I don't look at that much. So, there's request trades. My settings, this stuff here. Right? Okay, so this... Okay, so this page here... This is all my abilities and options and stuff. It just gives me a breakdown of like my shooting and how it's progressing and stuff. And there's coach feedback. So this is my last 5 days, or how does this work? Last five. Yeah. Last five games, it says. These are my grades and shit. Team play A minus. Only a C plus defense. But A minus offense. Yeah. The training sessions, I don't have any hours right now. So they assign me training hours, and then I get to spend them on training. Oh, but whenever I get the hours, I add them, you know? I spend it. Yeah. Well, yeah, I know. I was just showing you some stuff. Salary perks. This is that shit I was showing you earlier about buying stuff. Yeah. All the different property things, personnel. Yeah. No. I'm too broke to fucking get a clothing brand. Well, it's like there's what it gives me. 100 brand likability, 100 legacy, and an X factor point. So it boosts my, it just boosts my brand, like this whole brand marketability, like marketing. Giving you money? No. You just make your salary. You really spend your salary on perks and stuff, you know? Yeah, that'd be kind of cool if you could invest and make more. But I just make my wage as an athlete, right? Like, whatever the Blue Jackets pay me. Yeah. Oh yeah, because I think I told you before, this is my contract. That's per season, yeah. So, you know, I'm not going to be making, like, so much. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Want to make sure they're putting my backup. Yeah, so far it's been good. Yeah, they got the backup play in this game. He's been good too. Corpusello. Jonas Corpusello. So I'm playing the Rangers, am I? Alright. At home. As you can see here, in a sec, I play on my custom settings, which is all-star level at 15-minute periods. Yeah, just squishing. Yeah. Right.
Trying to find that open man in front. And that's picked off. Lindy Let's get it across the line. Great poke check on the reach. Manson's taking it from his own end.
Oh, I got hit a little bit. Gotta get off the ice.
Columbus on the attack. New York's got a hold of it along the wall.
And then when I get to the bench, I just do this, and then I jump back on the ice.
Quick pass over to Line A. The Blue Jackets have a hold of it in the defensive zone. With some open space at center. Moves it to Domi. The Blue Jackets take it along the wall. And he regains control on the puck. Drives it to the crease. Denies him in close. Shesterkin's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually.
Lady.
That way everyone can get reorganized.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Pass to Savinichad. And they'll go the other way with it. Pass right on the doorstep. And he makes the easy save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good position here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Puck grab by Lindgren. Great pressure with the stick. Quick pass to Kreider. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Blue Jackets take possession in the defensive end. And that's off a stick. Taken by Kreider. Hedl's got it along the boards. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Here's a shot, and the puck skips off the goal. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Angles it over to Line A. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at
the what,
center.
Sorry?
There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
They took a penalty.
Columbus sends their man advantage unit out for the first time this evening.
It doesn't really matter what the power play's done before. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
Grabs the puck and moves on out here at this man advantage.
This power play hasn't had a chance to really get much set up. They can't get into the zone with any consistency. Now they're back, and they got to start again. Diggs never takes a soft step on the ice when he is playing.
Oh, nice. I'm seventh in the league in penalty minutes.
Leading hits department.
Oh, hits. That was hits.
Draw this man advantage. Tries quick on the draw. Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication.
Yeah.
They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Here's a short pass to Domi. Can't get it to go. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Columbus looks to get things going down with the puck. Down the right side and into the zone. Here he is from the slot. Denied by the glove as the puck hops along. Savinichad's got it in the defensive end. And they send it down the ice. Time winding down here. One last chance for this man advantage.
They've spent too much time going up and down the ice. They're going to get it into the zone quickly.
Corpusalo's going to hang on for a whistle.
Manson's trying to change a few things up this pointless streak. Is starting to nag at him.
Fox's tape-to-tape zone ability means he can complete those firm, crisp passes that help keep the play moving. He's so effective at distributing the puck and setting up his teammates.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We're still scoreless. Puck picked up by Kreider. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. New York's got it against the boards. zone. New York's looking to break out of their own end. And now he angles it across to Kreider. And that's deflected. The Blue Jackets are in transition. Maintains possession. Fires one on goal. And makes the save.
Shesterkin's able to make the save, and on top of that, deflects it out to the corner.
New York's got the puck against the boards. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Quick feed to Roslovic. Nice pass. Slides the pass over to Strome. Feeds the puck to Domi. Broken up with the stick at the defensive end. New York's moving it up the ice. The Blue Jackets scoop it up along the boards. The Rangers have it in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Fox. And that's broken up. Lyonnais got it through the neutral zone. Grabs control of it at the point. Heedle stick handling in his own zone. Throws it in. Columbus takes hold of the puck. And the intensity
I just got lit up.
Read that perfectly with the poke check. Off his stick. Cuts up with the stop. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments.
Yeah.
Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you
hits in the game four. I gotta hit somebody, dude. Been trying, it's just hard sometimes.
New York's got it in their own zone. Broken up at center by Domi. Lyonnais got it in the offensive zone. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Nice dish from the left wing. Broken up with the stick at the defensive end. Manson's moving it ahead. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The teams are ready to go.
Went
and
offside.
We're about moments away from puck drop.
I went ahead of the puck over the blue line first. They called me a negative.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff.
Yeah.
Takes that pass back at the point. Oh, major lead block on the play. Picked up along the wall by Lindgren.
It's like a deep.
Cuts to the paint.
It's like a sticking, stick handling thing.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Moves it to Diggs. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Shesterkin. Moves it around along the half wall. Scrum along the boards. Quick pass to Werenski. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Here's a short pass to Blay. New York's in now. Puts the puck on net. Makes the glove stop. Korpisalo's going to hang on here for the whistle stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does because you haven't mentioned his name and I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Directs it on over to Del Col. Nice zone entry from the right side. Quick feed to Kajula. Great read with the stick. The Blue Jackets take it along the wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Takes the feed from the left side. And that banks off a stick. From the back of the cage with the puck. Can't find his man. Feeds the puck over to Laine. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Dumps it in. Columbus has possession of the puck. Now over to Diggs. Can't connect on the pass. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Zibanejad. To his teammate. That's kicked away with the pad by Corpusalo. And the puck's knocked loose. New York's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Zibanejad. Taken along the wall by Bjorkstrand. And some good footwork to kick it away. Slides into Kukin. New York's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Panarin. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
You get off the ice. It's like way over time.
Quick pass to Bjorkstrand.
Fuck, the Rangers are like tight defensively.
Slides it quickly to Domi.
Yeah, I just skate over to the bench.
And that's poked away by Zibanejad. Shesterkin's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Past the midway mark in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Columbus takes possession off the draw. Couldn't connect on that pass. Here's a short pass to Kako. New York's got the puck along the boards. Hooked away in the offensive end. Here's a shot.
Oh.
Scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
He made a great, accurate pass and picks up the assist thanks to his tape-to-tape superstar ability. His teammates just love when he distributes the puck like that, guys.
Tried to make a move and the puck pops away.
I see what he's doing, James. He's got some room and he's got great hands, but that's probably not the best place on the ice to make that move. Lindgren's a leader on his team because his play all over the ice is so strong. You don't get on this list very often if you don't have a game that works at both ends of the ice.
Tries, has it in their own end. Sends the pass over. Sends it in on the attack. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. The Rangers look to start the transition game. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Puck scooped up by Diggs. And now it's grabbed by Bean. Columbus has it against the half wall. The Blue Jackets gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Slides it across to Werenski. Gains the zone through center. Great defensive effort with the stick. Slides it up front. And now it's over to Blaine. New York's got a hold of the puck. Handles the pass from the right side. And he slides it quickly to Lindgren. Takes the pass. Denies him. He got all of it. Handles the puck. Here's a shot. Too much congestion in front. Slides it over with pace to Diggs. That pass doesn't go. Puck grabbed by Werenski. Moving into the attacking zone. And they'll dump it in. Gets the puck over to Trys. The Rangers gain possession in their own end. Quick feed to Goodrow. The Rangers ready to go on the attack. Turned aside with the glove by Corpusalo.
Panarin's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
The Blue Jackets win the draw. Slides the puck ahead to Diggs.
I tried it, but there was no room. Yeah.
And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next.
Yeah, we have 9 shots on net, dude. Damn.
Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to
No, because some of it's simulated, remember? Like this. You only see when I play. Yeah.
Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck. Atkinson's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the traffic. Tries a tricky move there, but can't complete it. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Puck slid down the ice. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Couldn't complete the play. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job.
And now I hit my stick.
A time you can get yourself skate. Running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Miller's up in the box. Monreich breaks up the momentum. Takes the feet at the back end. And he slides it quickly to Texier. The Blue Jackets squander a golden opportunity to take the lead here.
Now the pressure ramped up on the penalty kill there as they go into that last power play tie. They do a really nice job. They keep the game nodding as the power play wasn't able to cash in.
Taken by Nyquist. Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. Into the corner. And they won't connect on that one. Corpusalo is going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it. Reason in a close game.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Takes the feed. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here he is, wrists it on net, and he puts that one aside with ease.
I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
And that clanks off the iron. It's been a tightly contested affair thus far. Back between the benches we go to Ray Ferraro.
Yeah, it has, James, but they need more from their team, and the coaches have been going up and down the bench, seeing if the guys can dig a little deeper. They stopped a couple of times at the youngster. He's had a sluggish night, and they need more from him.
Yeah, I try to mix it up, but I am a winger, you know? It's hard to get, see where they start me on the ice and stuff sometimes, and...
Into the net.
I've always thought you should be able to fix a goal post so true goal squad.
Oh, the heck with the goalies. They got enough equipment on. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that trap.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Quick feed to Lindgren. Moves the puck. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Receives the pass. Columbus plays it against the boards. And that's intercepted at the defensive end. Feeds it over to Trouba. Drives to the paint. Oh, he put it just wide as it hits the outside of the post.
New York's close, but they can't get close enough. That shot hits the goalpost and stays out.
Kakko's got it along the boards. The Rangers play the puck from the back of the net. Moves it quickly over to Zibanejad. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. Puck scooped up by Zibanejad. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck. And that one's turned away. And they continue to apply pressure here. Oh, and it stays out.
Hold the puck. Jesus.
His ability to create in several different ways makes him tough to handle. Probably why he's in the top of the league in points.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Columbus has been the better team these last few minutes and could be poised to add to that one goal lead. On the attack along the boards. And that's poked away. Puts it in deep. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Nice pass. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Scooped up along the wall by Manson. Columbus takes it across the line. Here he is in front. And that one's broken up. Nice zone entry from the left. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Diggs takes it along the wing. Dumps it in.
The Blue Jackets don't really miss a beat when the second line has it going. They look confident tonight, and the coach is smart to get them on the ice a lot. It hasn't been boring. I mean, it's low scoring, but man, there's been a lot of chances at both ends of the ice. We've seen missed chances combined with great goaltending, and that gives you a low-scoring game.
Slides the puck over. Now a quick pass to Laine. Here's a shot on target.
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, you don't get it on the net.
Cutting to the slot, and that's blocked away. And now it's grabbed by Kukin. Looking to set up offensively. Here he is in front. Oh, a clutch save.
Shesterkin's made an excellent stop there in position to keep the puck out.
Minnesota's on deck on the schedule. How many guys actually know who's looming?
More than half. But you'd be surprised how many people don't know who the next team is on the
room.
Oh, yeah. They just play the game that's in front of them.
New York's got it in their own zone. Takes the feed from the left side. Puck grab by Panarin. Quick stop by Corpusalo. Picked up along the boards by Werenski. And now he tries to get it across to Domi. Here we are in this third period. Ray, who's got the Razor's Edge tonight?
Kravtsov's the winner of the Razor's Edge, James, mainly because I had to pick somebody. I mean, the two players were close in their performances tonight. They really didn't get a lot done.
Columbus takes hold of the puck. Passes up ahead from the left wing. Along the half wall with the puck. Gets the full use of his stick with a poke check. Puck cleared from the defensive end. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. Whistle blown, stopping the play. The Rangers don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box. Thank you.
Pino's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Domi's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. The Rangers are on the attack. Puts it on net. Off a stick. Moves it to Diggs. Situation critical as we approach the final minute of the third. Quick pass to Hino. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Columbus has possession of the puck. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. And now he moves it to Texier. Truba's time is almost done. Great poke check on the reach. The Blue Jackets have it against the wall. Columbus had a chance to really seize the momentum in this one, and they squander it by coming up empty-handed on the power play.
That's a big swing and a miss right there for the power play. Critical moment for the game, and they're not able to cash in.
Columbus moves ahead with the puck. Now he takes it over the line. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. Pass it up ahead. Here's the chance. Goalie with a stop. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Goalie on the bench, and the extra attacker's out for a much-needed goal.
You practice this, you're ready for it, and it starts with the faceoff.
And this one is
well, we won.
The final horn sounds.
What do you know? I didn't do that much, but I was getting some shots later in the game.
Kids love this part here,
yeah,
don't they?
They're going to love this, too, because the players, everything slows down. They come to center ice and salute the fans. They feel part of it.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.
Considering we got outplayed most of the game.
If you go back to that point in the game, and I love how our broadcast team catches this stuff, but you saw on the bench the coach going after the rookie and just kind of challenging him. I just know
they had a lot of the momentum at points where they had a lot of shots, but
the game, the way the tempo and the flow went, it just never presented itself right there. Anyway, that's why I just wanted to mention that as well. All right, still to come here on the show, we'll check in with our own Ray Ferraro and get his thoughts.
Yeah. First star, the goalie. Yeah. Yes, he did.
Ray Ferraro joins the show. What is going on in the background there?
Well, I'm cleaning up in the kitchen.
Sounds like a war's going on.
Well, you don't think I'm totally focused in on talking to you, do you? I mean, I got things to do here. You know, I get the kitchen needs to be cleaned, and kind of my job.
Sounds like a regular broadcast. How about that win last night? What'd you think?
Good game for them. Another good one. You know, as you get into this middle chunk of game here, they're a little more significant. They've had a good season, and they've had lots of players have a good season. Now, look, I know there was some little chat on the after the game last night about the way that the rookie played, and we've been most impressed with him most of the season. And last night was okay. Wasn't great. He didn't have any points. Didn't get on the board, but I think you've got to breathe.
Yeah, because it says brand 152.
Hey, no shortage of action and drama on the ice.
Right.
Let's take a look at what happened elsewhere. The Rangers were hoping to on the road against the Blue Jackets. Columbus puts on a clinical defensive effort and skate off with the win. The Ducks were hoping to play spoiler against the Canadiens. And a in overtime.
Right.
The Preds faced off with the Oilers. Nashville pokes home the winner in the shootout. We are as cool as ice, and we are bringing you many more stories from the NHL for you today.
A point a game, 48-48. That's kind of funny. That's not too bad. And the team is winning a lot more than they used to be. Okay. There's the East of it, Eastern Conference. What's that? Yeah, 10th in the East. Yeah, they're like the Sacramento Kings, dude. But that's okay. The wild card, see Washington? They have that star. They're a playoff team. So I'm only 3 points. It's possible. Yeah, a little less than 40, yeah. 36 or something, yeah. Get to the shop now, Daz. I know your time in this shit. An hour. Oh, that's not bad then. Oh, okay. You just gotta run up the street or something. Yeah, cool. There you go. Franchise, Daz. Franchise. 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 French fries. Did you say French fries? Now, what one do I load up? That's the question. Calgary? Yeah. well, here's where I left off. I only did, what is it, 7 games? Look at my record so far. Yeah. And here's my lineup. But I got to best line it because I have an injury. Robertson got injured. Okay.
No matter what path you are, Super Samantha is the group every step of the way.
Let's see, it has to be Kachuk. So you know what I did this year so far, Daz? Because he's old and struggly, and he's only third line nowadays, I had him playing on the third line. Yeah, because he's getting up there in years. He already got injured, too. Yeah. Yeah, he's the guy. He still wears the C on his chest. But here's the thing. Yeah. My chemistry, while Robertson's hurt, won't be as good. Put who where? Well, see, there's an injury right now. It's only going to last a couple days, this guy. He's my first liner. That's why it's all fucked up right now. So you know what I might just do? I'm just going to head coach it and go with that right there. Fuck it. Right? Look at the chemistry. It's fucking balling. In fact, I can move... No, I'll just leave it for a game. Because I don't think it's long. And whatever. I just want Robertson back. And that was the chemistry of my defense. And I haven't been able to get a plus on the third D. No. Well, it would be both of them are, well, see, he says it's better than the other guy. But I mean, for what this guy is, I was trying to get him a little better to... Well, he's got the elite low thing, but... Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it would be. Now, right now, the only guy I have extra is this guy. Who's even worse? But I have maybe. I'm 7 games in. Well, he's got 3 points within a plus. He's not playing that much, really. Left. Yeah, he's the left, he's the right. Now, I'm grooming this guy here for something. I don't really know what. Because, I don't know, Hedin and Diggs are always going to be there, right? They're not going anywhere. Yeah. Yeah, he could. 25. He was that top four elite. Yeah. Bucky's got a point a game with a plus 7 so far. Not even, because apparently to this, the scheme fit, his is better than Martin for the third line. But I was just kind of rolling with it because they were doing well together for the most part. And it was only 6-7 games, so it's pretty early. And my goalie was whoosh so far. Yeah. Until I get to, you know, farther, right? So I can make some real decisions about who's staying and going. Yeah. Like, Oh, yes, he's terrible. Yeah. I just got stomped. That's fine. Well, they started the backup and he got pulled immediately. He let in a lot. Or he got injured. Shots against four. Yeah. Okay, so maybe the backup goalie could be improved. I didn't want him to start the backup there. I don't know why they did. I was trying to start the backup later. Yes, he's getting a little iffy about what just happened there. But I just best lined it, so. Robertson. I'll just take him out quick. Oh, yeah. He's not going to be happy about that, so. Hold on. It is going to be Gustafson, but he's not going to play there. Yeah. Well, the chemistry, yeah, the chemistry works better, but he won't want to play there necessarily. That's hard to say. If I can juggle the minutes, that's about it. I have to, like, game to game, give some, switch it up a little bit, you know? Because there's always injuries too, right? Yeah. Yeah. Right. Instead. Check. 50. Right. Still hurt. Now I gotta plug it back up one more time. 836. Right. He heard you. That's funny, eh? Steph, pull up my socks, yeah. I had it all set up earlier where this is pretty much how I did it. Now, there was no chemistry on the second, but there was no real way of getting it. But they were still rocking. Like, he's got a point a game. Yeah. And this Darling guy, this is that new guy I was talking about. Yeah. He's not the problem. Yeah, none of them are the problem. It's just, yeah. Or like the chemistry, yeah. It's not a big deal. Shipley goes up. Yeah. 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 And there was one guy I had to put on the power play that they keep fucking scratching, which was Robertson. Who's that? Oh yeah, he is. He's a sniper. He's like my, should be amongst my best goal scorers. It's not him, it's if I want to break up. Diggs needs to be up there. Darling. Shipley, Hoaglander. I could move Matthew down. There, if I move like Hoaglander up there. That's a little better. Yeah. And I'm gonna mix it up, you know. I come in here all the time because of injuries and shit, so. Oh, he's not. So I just replace him with Martin. I can move. Something like that. Yeah, there. It's plus three if I move Hedin up. Yeah. Yeah, well, so is Richardson, though. Mind if Drysdale plays up on his left side. It's not that big a deal, I don't feel like. At least he's playing. Sometimes they flip him around on purpose. See, Hedin's left. So. As long as they're all on there, all the best scorers, right? More or less. Shipley. Huh? Yes, he does. He's one of the opposite guys. They do exist, because Matthew Tkachuk, /left, shoots left. Some guys, it's rare, but some guys like to have their stick in, you know? But it's rare. Okay, well, the backup earned himself another start anyways. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Matthew Tkachuk +3 to assist. Was it? Yeah. Some of it's good. Nope, I have quite a bit of money right now, and I'll just upgrade everything that's like 60. Bless you. Yeah. That's a few. Okay. Right. That looks good so far. So good. It is Capo. Cost me to get. I am far enough that I could browse. No, I know. Yeah, I hear you. Just for the. Yeah. 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 He is somewhere. I'll have to find him. Brady. San Jose Sharks. Okay. Dick. No problem. No, Oh shit. See? Look at the lineup, dude. Yeah. Yes, it did. Yeah, he fits like a gym. No, not that much. Just Hoglander and a couple things. And him and Matthew play on the first power play together. Yeah. Yeah. Right. Perfect fit. Yeah. Yeah. How's the backup again? It might be. Fifty-fifty on that. Probably not, but more or less. Yeah. Right. When you get a miracle grow autonomous and healthy together, your grow will make beautiful, magical garden love. And your grow will wonder too. Nice. Grow your imagination. Yeah. 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 Oh, you want to see some of my goalies on this team? Oh, he's 78 now. But he's not signed. Mitchell Clements, minor starting goalie. I just signed him. Yeah. You know what I'm going to do for the sake of I'm not playing my backup yet? I'm going to let him play a game in the AHL as like a warm-up. Yeah, because those stats right there are in the juniors. I'm going to let him play. Yeah, he did. Right. I could do that. Right. Yeah.
Most of the time, I'm here, I think you said.
That's crazy, dude. The backup goalie just tore his hamstring. Right? Yeah. Solid 80s, almost everything. He likes to play the puck. Is he? Yeah. He is. The young lad. Yeah, in a shootout. Yeah, Brady. Yep. Yeah. 885 with 3. So it's a start. Yeah. 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 Okay. A couple players are getting all pissed off about chemistry or ice time or something, but there's not much I can do about it. Yeah. Right. Yep, another shootout loss. Just on the power play.
The moment you've been waiting for, the moment you are leaving.
Yeah. Thanks. Brady scored. Yeah, Brady scored a goal and Matthew was plus one too. Yeah. Right? Yeah, for sure. Yeah, took an L, but whatever. Right. When he comes back, yeah. Yeah. Nothing overtime. No, still two. Yeah, two for a win, yeah. Just the other team gets 1 point. Who played? Yep. 9:39. Nice. Yeah. second line for Brady, and they actually put Matthew on the first line up there. Yeah. There, try it like that. Yeah. Right. I'm catching up. With everything. I'll give him more ice time somehow. Thank you. Yeah, it is. That's what I went back in to do. Did well. Yeah, that's for sure. Happiness, what, or the owner? Yep, 71. Not bad. Yep. Right. No doubt. Yeah. Well, shit. I'm sitting here, buddy, and fucking getting a little bit of a headache and looking at the time, like, it's getting about that time, bud. And sorry. I gotta get something to eat before I pass out, too. Fuck, I've been a bit of a busy one, but thanks for the view. That's cool. We'll do it again sometimes, for sure. Yeah, thanks for the help. The goalie situation there is looking a lot better. And the Tkachuk brother. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we'll talk soon, bud. Yeah, for sure. You have a good rest of your day or whatever. Yeah. Oh yes. Alright, bud. Take her easy. Yeah. See ya.